Okay, so looks like we are back. Yeah, this is looking. Oh, that was helpful. I should stop wrecking those just in case I can. Oh, nope, can't use those during the fight. I have. Well, let's. Oh. Good grief, that does a lot of damage. Yeah, a lot of them over here. Okay, so we basically have Castlevania Dracula X Dracula. Okay, hard, actually. Oh, this is getting close. That can't be the end. Huh? What? Well, I think I just got the bad end. Okay, so that was actually a interesting fight, but we aren't going to actually go and get all the stuff. I just wanted to see what the low ending was, I suppose. Well, so just take a minute here. Let's just see if there's I can go a little bit faster through those. Again, I'd like to point out, the music is always good. That was a lamp at the bottom of the ocean. Seven hours, 20 minutes. Wow. Yeah, I'm nowhere near done. Pirate mode? So now we're back at the front page. We're gonna get right back into the thick of it, because that's not the ending we want to stop on. Oh, actually, I guess I am pretty close to done. 86%? That's not terrible. Alright, so good news is, wait, what? Oh, yeah, never mind. Yeah, it's saying I'm in this whole chamber. Okay. And go back down a heck of a lot faster than it took us to come back up. And since we've cleared it, we can get back to it easily. Alright, so, now that we have defeated the final boss in such a way as to get what appears to be the worst possible ending ever, I'm gonna go see if we can get some better endings. I just goofed. There was a squid back there that I never got. Okay, so time to do another mad dash. Okay, I don't know if you guys heard that, but something in my general vicinity did a very strange buzzing noise. I think it was my phone, but I'm not sure because my phone doesn't normally make that buzzing noise. Okay, yeah, it was my phone. It finished charging. Things. You are not having 9 bento boxes. Good grief, no. You are not having my mental boxes. Yeah, still not very good at the... I still missed one here? Where? Find it eventually. I've missed one everywhere. I've cleared out Slive Isle. Okay, so that's mildly reassuring. This is not a very big island. What could I have missed here? Certainly make gem collecting easier. Guess not. Yeah, okay. So this is mostly going to be me stumbling around blindly, it looks like. Oh, that's good to know. That means that the ones that I am missing are probably in... what's it called? In the dungeon. Well, that was unexpected. Alright, let's see. Just gonna start smashing everything. Alright, so yeah, this is gonna be a lot of backtracking. Hey, that used to be wide enough to hit them. Alright, so, I'm just gonna take this a little bit at a time. I honestly wish I did know which way I was supposed to go. Certainly make this area a lot easier. Nope, nothing. Yes, I am trying to get a dash going. Nope. Okay. Well, that was disappointing. Not unexpected, but still disappointing. Nothing here. I was totally expecting that thing to turn around, but I was wrong, wasn't I? Mm. Okay, that just totally teleported in from nowhere. That was not my brightest move ever. I don't think anything is gonna be here, but... That wasn't my brightest move either. Mostly just, you know, exploration, me being me, talking stuff. That's right, there was one here that I never got. It was like right up here, wasn't it? Yeah, it was right there. Are you kidding me? I could have had it that whole freaking time. God, I'm embarrassed. There's the other. Honestly, I do not remember if I was missing anything else. I don't know. I don't think I am. I'm gonna clean this place out just to be on the safe side. I would like to point out again, just, I know I do this a lot, but the music in this game is really quite fantastic. The whole series music. I'm kind of a music nerd. So it's kind of a thing that I focus on. I will buy a game on the strength of its soundtrack. I have done so in the past. I have no idea how I'm going to get back down. Except for very, very slowly and with a rather significant number of Mega Man deaths. So, I think we have cleared this place out. And we've gotten a bunch more gems for our troubles. So, we're going to leave the dungeon. I'm going to head back to the ship. Once I'm out of here, I will call the episode. Actually, there was one other thing I wanted to check. I do wish that I had a way to look at what was left while I was here. Alright, we cleared out Spiderweb Island. Alright, so, next episode, I'm gonna take on Tanline, hopefully Mudbog, and maybe Frostbite. Until then, we're hopefully going to learn some better pirate dialogue. In the meantime, good gaming.